Hello friends. In this video, you will learn how to modify the character's movements using the action technique. When we create a character, we often need to modify the character's movements and save these changes for that character using the action. For example, if I bend the character, you can see that this part needs to be corrected to create a more natural arch. First, I select the bone corresponding to the part I want to modify. I change the name of this bone. You can choose a name for each bone. You can activate the show label option to see the names of the bones. You can also change the color of that bone. Now I activate the action part. In the action section, I click on main timeline and create a new action. In this case, the color of the timeline turns blue and it is ready to save the changes. I put the slider on frame 1. There is no need to change its name. I bend the lumbar spine to the left and make corrections. With the layer selector tool, I click on the character's body to select its corresponding layer in the layers section. Now I modify the side of the character with the transform tool. I turn off the patch layer to select and modify the lower torso layer. You can use this option to hide and reveal these levers. By holding the Alt button, we can move these levers separately. After finishing the work, I click on main timeline. You can see that in frame 1, a keyframe is created. Now, if I click on the main bone of the character and bend the character, you can see that the movement of the character has been modified. We have to repeat the same thing for the right side. I double-click on the waist action and set the slider to frame 2. With the bone transform tool, I bend the character to the right. With the layer selector tool, I select the layers and modify them with the transform tool. Now you can see that another keyframe has been created in frame 2. I click again on the main timeline to exit the action mode. By moving the lumbar bone, you can see that the bending movement of the character is well modified, and in the action section, these modifications are saved forever for this character. You can use this technique to correct different parts of the body. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye until the next video.